Hello, welcome back. So today I wanna show you what I've been buying today. So I was in Sweden with my dad. So I've been at GameStop and a store called Hobex. Let's start with Hobex. Reason why is I've seen a lot of commercials on Facebook, videos about the thing, so you've seen it probably many times. The video has been there, yes. Which let me just demonstrate. See? So, yep, I'm not sure if you know it, but I got autism, so this is gonna help me a little bit a lot if I got, what should I say? I have sometimes problems to just sit the much if I got bored or something. So it's a fun thing to do and just relax and just stay calm. So yeah. And now first I'm gonna show you how much I paid. So reason why to buy in Sweden is because you're gonna save some money. So let's see. Here's a shopping center, Norby Shop Center. Yes. Let me translate. Norby Shopping Center. Yes. So fidget spinner cost me 79. So, yeah. Now, to the game home. I mean, GameStop. So, here we have a new game. Uncharted 4. So, I paid 349 kroner. Yes. And more. Here's just a GameStop protection. If by accident you're gonna break the game or something, yeah. Yes. So. And let's see more. That's the last thing. This is a webcam camera, so you can record while you're live streaming. I mean, I guess so. That's the only camera I saw, so we're gonna try it out. So. Yes, so this is a camera, so you can use it using this. USB cable, yes. So we're gonna try the game on live streaming. So okay, this is the camera. So it's not a HD camera, don't think so, but I think it's great enough. So you can see me while I live streaming on my PS4. Yes. So on here we have a mic. Yes. I mean, it's recording the sun. So yeah, this PlayStation logo. Yeah. Yes. We have something there. So. So yes, so I'm gonna plug it in my PlayStation 4 later and see what we can do. Yes, hope you guys like it and thanks for watching.